Previously on the Bird Bros. And now,
the Bird Bros.
Bird Bros.
Let's go on an adventure.
Rainbow Lake, Algonquin Park.
The weather seems to be a little wet.
What? You think a little rain's gonna stop us? Us Bird Bros, we'll go chase after a damn tornado if we have to.
Hey Sean, let's go see what we can find in the rain.
Oh, looks like I got some graylings, a common little funnel-shaped mushroom here.
Eat that? Betcha something will happen.
You probably shouldn't eat them, though.
Mushroom.
And these bracket fungi on this tree are called...
Lacquered polypores.
Lacquered polypores are like a waxy-looking red mushroom. They normally have yellow edges, but as they get older, the yellow turns to red. So these guys are old. There's lots of mushrooms that we can't identify, so we're not going to name the next couple, but here's some random others we found.
Look at all these LBMs!
LBMs!
LBMs! LBMs there!
Oh, LBMs, yeah, look at all the LBMs!
Look at some more LBMs!
You know what LBM stands for, John?
Stands for little brown mushrooms?
Little brown mushrooms!
Oh, LBM. Well, they're all gone now. Our contest winner, Cody, is collecting firewood!
Looks like he wants to make some food. We didn't provide the food for him on this trip. Looks like he's hungry.
Looks like Sean's gonna catch some food. Gonna put that rat tail to use.
Gonna try to catch a fish.
We got your typical backwoods bait. Some hot dog.
The secret to fishing with a rat tail is you gotta be zen. You gotta be the yin and the yang.
Never caught anything, though. Probably for the best.
Just a nibble. Looks like Cody was impressed.
Huh, and there we got a bird that just dove under.
Well, that's a common loon, Sean.
That loon looks like it's molting.
Just about to shed that summer plumage. Get that winter plumage on.
He'll be confined here to this lake because he can't fly during the time while he's molting.
Which is 2 to 3 weeks.
The next day.
Sean Best of the Bird Bros here. Nice to see you over there. We're just having a beauty day on our last day here at Algonquin Park. And we're just gonna get our ship packed up, grab our canoes, and get on the road. Right, guys?
Right, Sean! I love it! I'm so ready!
Me too. This is awesome.
Oh, but first we gotta say goodbye to Mr. Chickadee. Bye, Mr. Chickadee.
Bye, Mr. Chickadee.
Bye.
Bye, Mr. Chickadee.
Bye.
Well, here's the start of another portage at the end of Rainbow Lake. Looks like Sean's found some kind of little insect.
This is a leafhopper bug. Leafhoppers have specially designed legs which help them bounce super high in proportion to their body.
Boing, boing, boing.
Leafhoppers are part of the cicada family and can be found worldwide. Here's a picture of one that I saw in Costa Rica.
Whoa!
But the one we saw was a little tiny green one.
Boing, 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 boing.
We follow the portage, it's a beautiful one with some running water.
And I think Sean found some treasure.
I found a football in the forest. I found a football in the forest. Wilson!
Wilson!
Look, birds! What about those giant corvids? Oh, those would be common ravens.
You can tell them apart from crows by that diamond-shaped tail.
Common ravens are also larger than your average crow.
Normally, they don't hang out in groups, but there's three of them here flying together. Wonder what they're up to.
Yep.
And now we're on to Potter Creek. Looks like Cody here is gonna try some faster moving water.
The Bird Bros always send the contest winners out first, so they get the most adventure in their experience.
Just did some rapids. Beautiful day here at Algonquin Park. Now we're just gonna close her up and maybe get some food when we get back.
Yep, yep.
And finally, we made it back to the Portage store from whence we came. Civilization. Back to the peoples and the other peoples. Looks like everyone's having a good time.
Hey, that guy's sitting backwards. What a silly goose.
Well, that was a great time. Made it back safe. Bird Bros all in one piece.
Yeah, and we saw birds.
And a moose in part one.
The Bird Bros!
We are not actual brothers, just like bros.
Cut!